on this auspicious occasion of Mahashivaratri, I request Pujya Sri Guruji to give Hitavachana to all of us.
If there is no disturbance, I start. Otherwise, I have another thing. Because everyone will be busy today. It'll take 10 minutes and then we'll be here. Last minute, it will be busy. Thank you.
Brahmanandam Paramasukhadam Kevalam Jnanamurtim Dvantvatitam. Gagana sadrisham tatvamasyari lakshyam ekam nityam vimalam achalam sarvadi sakshi bhutam bhavatitam trigunarahitam sadgurum tam namami. Chaitanyam shashvatam shantam vyomatitam niranjanam bindu nada kalatitam tasmai shri gurave namaha. Dhyanamulam gurur murtim pujamulam gurur padam mantramulam gurur vakyam mokshamulam gurur kripa ishvaro gururatmeti murti bheda vibhagine vyomavat vyapta dehaya dakshina murtaye namaha dakshina murti samarambha Shankaracharya Madhyama Asmadacharya Paryana Vande Guru Parampara
Vande Guru Parampara
Ratnakara
Ratnakara Gautapada Himalaya Kiritini Brahma Raja Shri Ratnadhyam Vande Bharata Mataram Vande Bharata Mataram Vande Bharata Mataram Vande Bharata Mataram.
Thank you. Friends, I'll take just a because they have asked me the most non-existent person is me only here. So you can make anything out of me or you can leave me. The silence does not have any akshara. But it can speak any language, it can sing, it can do anything. But these aksharas or sounds will never touch, cannot touch silence. This silence is the much beyond the creation. Just because it is silent, we are taking advantage of such things. Even the creator of truth is silence. Mauna's expression, projection is truth. And truth's expression, projection, is awareness. And that awareness becomes consciousness because man has to be conscious of everything. Before this silence, there is no Raja, there is no avatar, there is no Swamiji. It's only silence. Before this silence, there is no Shudra, there is no untouchable, there is no achyutha. Such power which has created rules the roost of this world. Such power, truth, when it wants to express as awareness, it expresses as chidhambara. Chidhambara. Chit is ambara. And beyond that is the truth. Chidhambara only can find that is the truth. That is why in stories we say that Shankaracharya brought the lingas from Kailash or anywhere, Shivaloka. The linga which is part of the elements, representative of the elements, are laid and was then pratishta and it became so many temples. The Vishnu is another representative of this linga. When there was the marriage, they say that it happened today in Kailash between Parvati and Parameshwara. Agastya came all the way down and came down after kutrAlam. You would have seen there is a trikutanAtha temple in kutrAlam. He came all the way down to the kutrAlam. Near that there was a Vishnu temple. He went inside and locked the doors. There was no one because it was the time of puja for Agastya. There was no reason why should he go into the temple. Then he saw that there was Vishnu there. But he is a Shiva Bhakta, he wanted to do puja to Lord Shiva in linga form. Then he prayed and just touched the head of that akara, shila, it became linga. He was talking about so many miracles yesterday. If you believe in that, it's all there. It's just for us to pray. It comes. Then the Shivalinga was done puja and he opened the door and all the Vaishnavas became very angry because it became Lord Shiva. Then they became to attack. They were ready to attack Agastya. There is no Veda between Hari and Hara. We people, we belong to this political party, that political, every political party want to do good to the humanity only. That is Shiva or Vishnu or anyone. Isn't it? But still these people told that why you did this? And they were ready to attack Agastya. Then Agastya just took a darpa. What do you call that? Grass. There was no follower of that community against this great attack of Agastya. He did not even wish anything, he just darpa did this. Mashallah, Papa, or, you know, they became very good, pure. Hitavachana anodukoskara. Hitavachana helidralla adukoskara. Yarne nasha agala, Ravana nasha adana illa. Then he went to the height of Padigai and that's how the story goes. Padigai hills mele. Even today you will find the five fingers on the head of Trikutana, the Shivalinga Pucha. Because of that linga is done only Taila Snana. Only Taila Snana is given to all of us as Dishibhutta. Taila Vanna Kurta. So understand this great day of Mahashivaratri. There is no asatya. There is no untruth. There is nothing which is not godly. There is nothing called asura. Sura, negativity is asura. But it includes sura. Nastika. Asthithva idde ide. There is asthithva. But na asti, they are trying to tell. If you take it deeply, all of us who accept that there is asthithva have to become much beyond this asthithva also. So, the Shiva, the total representative of cosmic awareness, with the power of consciousness as shakthi, performs dance in this world on this great day.
ವಿಶ್ವವ್ಯಾಪಿಯಾದ ಶಿವ
ಪ್ರಜ್ಞಾಶಕ್ತಿ ಚಿರಿಶಕ್ತಿ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆಟ ಆಡುತ್ತದೆ, ಆಟವನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ. There is great difference between pragjna and chidhi shakti. Then you will understand then what is chidhambara, what is natraja. Guruji of Capra is a scientist. Solid physics scientist. Guruji of Capra, semi-solid physics scientist. In the beach of California, he found that the particles have become radiant with light. Marl. Then he found that this atom, which can't be broken, is full of light only. There is no sound even in this. If someone is blind, where is the shabda? If they open their eyes, we are all opening our eyes, so we recognize through our light, some other light in all of you, and there is a shabda. That is for Kuruda, for a blind man. How can you create a shabda? ಒಳಗಿನ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಲೈಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಲೈಟ್ ಮೌಲ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಗ್ರಹಿಸ್ತದೆ ಒಂದು ಶಬ್ದವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಬಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಬ್ಲೈಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಅನ್ಲೆಸ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಯು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಎ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾಂಟ್ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಉಮಾಮಹೇಶ್ವರ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ರವೇಂದು ವೈಶ್ವಾ ನರನೇತ್ರ ದಿ ತ್ರೀ ನೇತ್ರ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲೆಂಟ್ ಟು ರವಿ ಎಂದು ಅಂಡ್ ವೈಶ್ವಾನರ It's a new direction given in the Umamaheshwara Stotra. Soma Surya Agni is very common. All of us will know Soma Surya Agni. But Ravi, Indu and Vaishvanara, that which activates your body, Vaishvanara itself is Rudra's three eyes. Maheshwara's three eyes. So he is Vrishabhahana Abhyam. All of us are Nandis. He just sits on us. As Prajna, as Chakshati. ಸ್ತ್ರೀಶಕ್ತಿಯಾಗಿ ಸವಾರ ಮಾಡಿ ಪ್ರಜ್ಞಾ ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ತ್ರೀಶಕ್ತಿಯಾಗಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬಿಗ್ ಮೆಸೇಜಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡೇ ಸೊ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಈಟ್ ಗುಲಾಬ್ ಜಾಮೂನ್ ಬಟ್ ಟು ಬಿಕಮ್ ದಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಲೈಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಲ್ಯುಮೈನ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಗುಲಾಬ್ ಜಾಮೂನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪ್ರಜ್ಞಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ನೋ ಇಡಿಯಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಕ್ವಶ್ಚನ್ ಯು Only fools will tell that he is eating gulab jamun, all these false things which they can't, because they are so much full of venom inside, they try to put on others. So those great siddhas, those great gurus who have transcended the body, at least somewhere you bow every day. At least in that dikku, we don't know who are they. Every day you should do it. Any idiot in this world is not fit to live, but the grace of these siddhas, gurus, avatars and truth allow them to continue their life. How much falsehood, how much venom everyone is, and still they are allowed to live, just because compassionate God is available. So understand, he, just like Lalita is told, Madhullasini, he takes pride that you have ego. Adrali ullasistade. So she just treats everyone as child and nothing. Just like a rain. So she enjoys even the mada of all the bhaktas. So we have known nothing all these janmas. The real study should teach us to become humbler and humbler. Every chana should be full of jokes. Because you are also enjoying like Lalita. My wife fought, enjoy. Yaro ondo fight maadtare family olagade. Just become Lalita and enjoy the fight. Just become Lalita and you become full of love. Then there will be only a shadow fight. With shadow, how much anyone can fight? Even in the kutumba. So they will then leave the fight. They will start embracing you as mother. Oh great Lalita, I am part of you. I am just part of your love. Show me love. Show me love. Ameshwar Prana Nadi is Lalita. So such power with Lord Shiva, the highest Purusha, we have worshipped today. Globally, everywhere, Shivalinga was the only idol of symbolism. There are proofs, but only there is always some misunderstanding. But once they know the purpose for which all these symbols have come, then they will enter into the principles and forget that anyone is a Hindu, this, that. A person came to me and told, I am achyutha. Do you mean to say that I should work for dharma or God or something like that? ಅಥವಾ ದೇವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದಾ? ದೆನ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಚ್ಯುತ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಟಚ್, ಈಸ್ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಅಚ್ಯುತ. ದೆನ್ ಇಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಚ್ಯುತ್, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿಷ್ಣು. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ದಿ ಹೈ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲೋ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ಮಾಸ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಸೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ಸ್ ವೇದಾಸ್, ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಇಟ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಇಂಡಲ್ಜ್ ಇನ್, ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೀಡ್ ಇಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇದಾಸ್ ಯು ರೀಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್, ಕನ್ನಡ, ತಮಿಳ್, ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ. ದೆನ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸೇವಾ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಎನಿ ವೇದಿಕ್ ಲೈಟ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೋತ್ತರಿ. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇದಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೋತ್ತರಿ. ಶ್ರೀ ರುದ್ರ ಪ್ರಶ್ನ, ಶ್ರೀ ಚಮಕ ಪ್ರಶ್ನ, ಶ್ರೀ ಅರುಣ ಪ್ರಶ್ನ, ರಣಪಾಠ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಎನ್ಲೈಟನ್ ಅಸ್, ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅಸ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ರೀಡ್ ವೇದಾಸ್, ಯು ಸೀ ದಿ ಲೈಟ್. ರೀಡ್ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರಸ್, ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ರೀಡ್ ವೇದಾಸ್, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ರೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ತೋತ್ರಸ್, ಶ್ಲೋಕಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನಫ್. ಎಲಿಜಿಬಲ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಲೆಟ್ ದಮ್ ಚಾಂಟ್ ದ ವೇದಾಸ್, ಎಲಿಜಿಬಲ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಚಾಂಟ್ ವೇದಾಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ದಮ್ ಗೋ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ವೇದಾಸ್. ವೇದಾಂತ ಶಿವಸಾಹಿತ್ಯ ಪದವಿಯನ್ನು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೊಂದಲಿ. ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಶಸ್, ವಿತ್ ವಿಶ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ಯು. ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸೇ ಇನ್ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ. ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸಂತೋಷ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ಲೆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಆನಂದ. ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸಂತೋಷ. ಎ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್, ಎ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ಲೆಷರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸುಖ. ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆಂಟಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಗುಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಸಂತೋಷ. ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಯಲ್. ಬಟ್ ಆನಂದ ಇಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್, ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್, ಇಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋಸ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನಂದ ತಾಂಡವ. ಓಂ ಪೂರ್ಣಮದ ಪೂರ್ಣಮಿದಂ ಪೂರ್ಣಾತ್ ಪೂರ್ಣಮುದಚ್ಯತೆ ಪೂರ್ಣಸ್ಯ ಪೂರ್ಣಮಾದಾಯ ಪೂರ್ಣಮೇವಾವಶಿಷ್ಯತೆ. ಮಂಗಳಂ ದಿಶತು ಮೇ ವಿನಾಯಕೋ, ಮಂಗಳಂ ದಿಶತು ಮೇ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ, ಮಂಗಳಂ ದಿಶತು ಮೇ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಿ, ಮಂಗಳಂ ದಿಶತು ಮೇ ಸದಾಶಿವ, ಮಂಗಳಂ ಭಗವಾನ್ ವಿಷ್ಣೋ, ಮಂಗಳಂ ಗರುಡ ಧ್ವಜ, ಮಂಗಳಂ ಪುಂಡರೀಕಾಕ್ಷೋ, ಮಂಗಳಾಯತನೋ ಹರಿ. ನೇತ್ರಾಣಾಂ ತ್ರಿತಯಂ ಶಿವಂ ಪಶುಪತೇ, ಯೋಗತ್ರಯಂ ಪಾವನಂ, ಯತ್ತದ್ ವಿಷ್ಣುಪದತ್ರಯಂ ತ್ರಿಭುವನಂ, ಶಕ್ತಿತ್ರಯಂ ಸಂವಿದಃ, ಪ್ರಸ್ಥಾನತ್ರಯಂ ಪರಾಕ್ಷರಮಯಂ, ಮಾತ್ರಾತ್ರಯಂ ಶ್ರೀಗುರೋ, ಔಗಾನಾಂ ತ್ರಿತಯಂ ಪರಂ ಪ್ರತಿದಿನಂ, ಕುರ್ವಂತು ನೋ ಮಂಗಳಂ, ಕುರ್ವಂತು ನೋ ಮಂಗಳಂ. ಸದ್ಗುರುಚರಣಂ ಚಿದ್ಗುರುಚರಣಂ ಸಂವಿತ್ ಗುರುಚರಣಂ ಕುರುಶರಣಂ, ಶರಣಂ ಶರಣಂ ಶ್ರೀಗುರುಚರಣಂ, ಶರಣಂ ಶರಣಂ ಶ್ರೀಗುರುಶರಣಂ, ಸಮಸ್ತತಮಹರಣಂ ಗುರುಚರಣಂ, ಸಮಾಧಿ ಸುಖಕರಣಂ ಗುರುಚರಣಂ, ಸ್ವಾನಂದ ವಿತರಣಂ ಗುರುಚರಣಂ, ಸ್ವಾತ್ಮಾವಿಷ್ಕರಣಂ ಗುರುಚರಣಂ. ಲೋಕಾ ಸಮಸ್ತಾ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು, sarvatra sanmangalani santo shreyo bhuyat sakala janana om shanti 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 shanti.